George, send me one more pogey check. I'm fresh out of dope and I'm a nervous wreck. The landlord, he's pounding on my door. I'm scratching ashtrays for cigarettes, and I'm right out the frickin' here in debt. Mr. Trudeau, won't you send me just one check more? And it's no, 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 yes, yes, no. And I swear I'll be working in another week or so. And I tell you any lie you wanna hear. Just keep buying this thirsty boy's beer. Well, I'm ready, willing, and able to work. I'm just another laboring, suffering jerk. And I make it a point to always check the board. But there weren't no calls for chicken pluckers, breast respectors, or oyster shuckers. So I ain't got a job yet anyway, thank the Lord. And it's no, 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 yes, yes, no. And I swear I'll be working in another week or so. And I tell you any lie you wanna hear. If you just keep buying this thirsty boy's beer. I went down to Manpower just the other day, like I'd done most every week. The line out there, it was right around the block. There were miners, strippers, loggers and shippers, servers, framers, barbers and bakers, nursers, lawyers, pilots, tree planters too. There were soldiers, sailors, posters and whalers, flaggers, truckers, baggers and tailors, and they ain't got a job now either. How about you? And it's no, 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 yes, yes, no. And I swear I'll be working in another week or so. And I tell you any lie you wanna hear. If you just keep buying this thirsty boy's beer. And it's no, 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 yes, yes, no. I swear I'll be working in another week or so. And I tell you any lie you wanna hear. If you just keep buying this thirsty boy.